a tornado warning for southeastern Rockingham County, southwestern Caswell County, until 11 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 10:27 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near McLeansville, or 9 miles northwest of Burlington, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Camp Springs and Jericho. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. When it is safe to do so, please send your reports of hail of any size, as well as reports of any wind damage, including downed trees or large limbs, to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free at 1-866-215-4324. Reports and pictures can also be shared on the National Weather Service Blacksburg Facebook page and on Twitter.